He held my hand at 13. He said, "I think this is it, I'm dying." I said, "You're not dying, you've just got a cold or the flu." With everything that was wrong with him, I didn't know he was going to die. The doctor came in, it turned out he had sinusitis. He was okay this time.